today, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup deep within the maze. Only he knows its exact position. Now, as Mr. Diggory and Mr. Potter tied for first position, they will be the first to enter the maze, followed by Mr. Crump and Miss Delacour. First person to touch the cup will be the winner. I've instructed the staff to patrol the perimeter. So at any point a contestant wishes to withdraw from the task, he or she need only send up red sparks with their wands. Contestants, get around. Petty!
In the maze, you'll find no dragons or creatures of the deep. Instead, you'll face something even more challenging. You see, people change in the maze. Oh, find the cup if you can, but be very wary. You could just lose yourselves along the way.
Champions, prepare yourselves!
Mm-hmm.